Hello guys, today I will show you how to remove not verified next to the name of the commentator in Drupal. So first of all, you have to go to Appearance, Settings, and then you will have to disable user verification status in comments in the global section and as well in your selected theme. And for me, the theme is called Bartik. And after you have done that, you will see that there will be no text not verified next to the name of the commentator. And that's it.